Hey guys.
Okay. It's Monday. I was all twisted around. I thought Friday was Monday. I thought today was Friday. I don't know what's going on. Anywho, so here's my spread for last week. Got, as usual, it seems to be the thing. Got more filled up. And we're getting into May. What the crud? I don't know about this, guys. Let me pull these stickers out. Not those. Over there for right now. Pull these stickers out so I can remember them. These are no good. Old coupons. Alright. Here we go. Desk is a hot mess again. So. And just hang out right there. Some more, don't touch it. Just don't touch it. Alright. Oh, that worked out perfectly. I was going to do a purple theme this week. So that works out rather well. And I think it's going to be pink and purple this week, actually. Because those are Scarlett's favorite colors. And it is her birthday week. See if I can do this. Alright. That is not. Oh, do I not have a card? I have a card. There we go. So, my husband is back to work after his crazy little vacation thing. It's been quiet in the house. It's been kind of strange. And, let's see. Oh my gosh, by the end of this month, my kids will be out of school. I will officially have a sophomore, a freshman, a fourth grader and a second grader. Whoops. Their last day of school is June 1st. And I'm not ready. I am so not even close to being ready. Brianna's gonna have her eighth grade graduation. I'm gonna bawl like a baby because that's what I do best. Even though I tell myself I'm not gonna cry, it's fine. Still cry anyway. Which means, I mean, that's just a sign that I'm gonna be a horrible wreck when my daughters, any of my kids actually graduate high school. Like, I'm gonna be a blubbering, I don't even know. It's gonna be bad. It's just gonna, I know it's gonna be bad. I have finished all of my tissue boxes. If you are friends with me on Facebook, I posted all of them, so they've all been shown. I have two more that I still need to take pictures of and show, but those are for certain somebody's birthday, so until I get them mailed off, I won't post them, because I don't want to ruin the surprise. But all the teacher appreciation things are done. I do still need to make cards, though. I really want to learn how to make cards, but I kind of dread cards at the same time because, well, confidence level isn't there. I felt it. Where are you? This way? Okay. So, yeah. That's where I'm at with that. Need to make cards. And then what else are we doing? Oh, I'm making a Mother's Day gift for my mother-in-law. She is a big Shih Tzu fan. She has 9 of them, I do believe. And so I'm making her a. She's always talking about how it's so cold in her office where she works. So I'm gonna make her a blanket with the I Love Shih Tzus on it. If you guys remember my Christmas presents that I crocheted, I made her a banner. Well, it was supposed to be a banner, but apparently she's using it to keep her knees warm when she's at work, which I think is really cute. So now she'll have a knee warmer and a blanket just to keep at work every day for when she's cold. All right, so all my washies are down. I don't know if it's early release this week. I'll have to ask my kids because I don't know. Let's go through. Okay, so pink and purple, that's the goal. Pink, purple, possibly some gold, because why not? And hopefully I have enough pink and purple. Here's a pink polka dot. Can use that. Oh. I'm gonna find something special for her big day, though. She loves her birthday because she was born on May 4th. And, you know, Star Wars people always tell her she has the awesomest birthday ever because May the 4th be with you. So she thinks her birthday's awesome sauce, which it is, but, you know. She thinks it's even cooler because everybody else thinks it's cool. I need to do the You Got This on the weekend. Super cute. What else do we have? Pink and purple. Pink and purple. Are you kidding me right now, S'more? That is my yarn. You have your own yarn. I see the string dangling off to the side of my desk. And she has pulled my yarn down. Oh. I'm gonna use the Beautiful on Scarlett's birthday. My book is kind of in the way. There we go. So that'll be for Scarlett's birthday. And I'm gonna use this today is your day right off the bat. Can I use that there without covering up too much? Yeah, that'll work. That's fine. Okay. And let's see, she likes flowers, so let's use some flowers in there. It's got a little bit of pink and purple. Purple ones? Oh. This would be where the rainbow book would have come in handy. This whole time I thought I would never need it. Now I'm starting to rethink that. Because I never. That's like the one that I didn't pick up was the rainbow book. Maybe some gold. There we go. So that page is done. Couple more on this side. I can't believe that I don't have purple anywhere. This just doesn't seem right. I might have to just do purple accents then. One more place to check my full boxes. It would be here. I don't think I have anything in here though. Not like decorative. Well, here's some. No purple. Okay. So I think I'll use this one here. Just tie in the gold on the other side. Well, that one's a bit long. Can I peel that up? Nice and easy. There we go. There we go, that'll work. And let's see. I'm gonna do this floral one over here. And I think I'll call the full boxes done for this week. Like how that looks. Alright. Out over here for just a moment. Let's see. Again, no real big plans, so I'm just gonna put a couple icons down because I have a gazillion of them. Whoops. My paint is smudging all over the place. So there's those in here. And just keep right on going. Whoops. It's gonna come off the finger. There we go. I think I'm actually gonna use the I should have used the green first, but that's alright. I'll just use them both. Come on. Saturday is usually a day where I list a bunch of stuff, even though it's routine and I know like that's what needs to be done. It makes my planner look fuller-ish. So. And this guy. I didn't think we had any plans for Sunday last week, but we did. Well, yesterday, I should say. But we did. Last minute plans. Okay, so there's those. And so is there anything on here decorative that I want to use? There's no purple hearts. So I'm gonna use a colorful blue one. Just to go there. And be brave, you've got this. Be happy today, shine bright. Let me see, where is my... Here we go. They decorate the birthday part of it, then I can worry about the rest of it. If that makes sense. So... believe she's gonna be seven. This is Scarlett's seventh birthday. And I know she wants a cake on there. That's just a given. Gotta have a cake on there. So a cake over here. And I'll do a balloon. Right here. And then, catch this. Are you guys ready for this? It's also Alyssa's birthday week. I thought it was on Monday. So apparently I was mistaken. So now I need to find a little, like, what am I looking for? Label, perhaps? Let's see. What do we have of labels? Actually, kind of look. No, let's look at the quarter boxes. So let's get out of this packet here. That can hang out over there. And let's do. Do I have something in here that I can use? I might use that butt first. Sorry if you guys can't. Oh, you guys can see what I'm doing. Yay! I don't need a What's for Dinner sticker. We have. Wait, before I set that in there, let's do this, which works out because Alyssa likes pink and purple too. Oh my gosh, my youngest and my oldest are in the same. Oh, it's terrible. So my oldest is gonna be 15. I wasn't ready for that. And my youngest is gonna be 7. I wasn't ready for that either. It's just not okay, really. Oh wait, these ones are separate. So let's do. Whoops, come off. Let me get the word birthday down first before I get overzealous with it. Page. I'm like, I had another banner. And a banner here. And let's see. Let's give Alyssa a really cool candle. She'll like that. And some confetti. My babies are growing up and I just don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't think us moms are supposed to. Couple of confetti pieces thrown around. Here. Not just for Alyssa, but to kind of signify the week. Because I can't believe my babies are just growing up. I get so excited, and then at the same time, I get like really dreadful because I'm not ready for them to grow up. I don't want them to grow up, but at the same time, I have enjoyed watching them grow and becoming their own people and seeing slowly who they are becoming. Trying to see if there's any decorative stickers in here that I might use. So far, I've got nothing. Okay, so, no, done with that. So, put these guys back. These were all full box. Goes in here. So, now I'm going to flip back to this guy and see if there's any alterations that need to be added to either sheet. Floral. I'm gonna cut it, try to cut it in half. I'm gonna add it down here and up here. Just because I think that's cute. I definitely need to use this OMG. I think I'm literally just gonna stick it right there in the center. It's in between the 2 days. And use this little excited sticker right here above it just to layer it. There we go. See if there's any decorative ones that I can add on. Every day is special. I'm just gonna layer that right there. I think I'm gonna add this one. Come on. You know I'm gonna wanna cry. My baby's turning 15. That'll work there. Holiday stuff, holiday. Find like little phrases that I would use for my girls. Whoa, stuck. I'm pretty sure there's nothing in this one. This section's pretty little. Hi, S'more. Hi. Are you coming to say hello? I think I'm gonna use this. There are so many beautiful reasons to be happy. And I'm gonna stick that right here under notes. Okay, you're not allowed to walk all over my desk. Hey, hey, hey. What are you doing, crazy? You can come sit right here. Right here's good. Right there's perfect. I prefer you not on my hip, but that's okay. It's all good. Ouch, 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 ouch. That's a nail. Nails are a no-go. Gotta find stuff to decorate this planner. You gonna help me? You gonna pick stuff? No? What are you doing now? Hey. Alright, looky here, you. Can't have you spilling red water all over the place. That won't look good. I'm gonna use this because when you stop and look around, life is pretty amazing. I'm gonna use it right dead center. Just a little bit on these flowers because I think that'll be really pretty. There we go. Let's see if I can fill any of this in real quick. Today was, whoa. That pretty much sums up today. Oh, binge watch Grey's. Don't know how many of you are Grey's Anatomy fans, but I s'more. Hey. Do you mind? I know that string is just very tempting. I have a rack that's got different yarns. It's like rainbow order, and one string is dangling down, so she thinks it's hers. She just has to have it. Okay, game plan for tomorrow is, what is tomorrow? Tuesday? Tuesday. There is. I have to stop and think about what I'm doing for a minute. Okay, Scarlett's got book club. What are you after? Also got band practice. I would like to get some laundry done. See, and now I need a bullet point for that. So, where did I get those from? The pull boxes? I think so. Yes. So I will just bullet point that real quick. Even though it's off to the side, it's no big deal. Stick that one there. And I'll stick this one here just in case I come up with anything else for the week or for tomorrow. Wednesday, the Hubster is off. So, no plans for that day. I would like to go get Scarlett some stuff for her birthday, but I don't want to write it down because she likes to look at my planner. She's kind of nosy like that, so I don't want to write it down because then she'll see it. Not that it's really a surprise, but it's kind of a surprise, if that makes sense. Friday, I don't think we have any plans for Friday. So I don't know if I really like that there. It's covering up the U. So let's just. Pretty sure we don't have any plans for Friday, so I'll just leave that there. There we go. That'll work. Hoping you guys are seeing this. It's really hard when I have the book right in front of me. I don't know. Let's see. Let's keep filling this out while we're here. So we have laundry. And so that's pretty much like my daughters, my two daughters, their chore list. For us, me and the little ones, we have bedrooms. Our bathroom, so I won't write that down twice. I need to get working on my craft room. My kids love helping me in here, so that works out nice. And I feel like I'm forgetting something. What am I forgetting? Oh, I forgot. It's the beginning of the month. Just kidding. That's all right. We'll figure it out. I don't think we're doing anything on Saturday. or Sunday. Alyssa went out for her birthday Saturday, last Saturday, with her aunt and her grandmother and her great grandmother. So that was nice. Both girls went and had a good time. I think that's it for my planning so far. Again, that'll fill up throughout the week. So I don't want to overly decorate too much here. So I'm gonna stop here with this guy and see if there's anything in this guy. Whoa, don't fall, don't fall. Just be nice. See if there's anything here. Sticker. Could put it on straight, would be nice. There's that. Hopefully this is glue one over here. I always say that to Alyssa, smile, love. So that works out cute. Give Scarlett a little hat. Whoops. There we go. Fill in that little spot a little more. And I think that's it. I don't think there's anything here that I want to put in. So, last thing to really check is my icon. This needs to go back to this. Let's check this guy here. So, on the 3rd, probably take my mom shopping. I have to run to the bank. My Manny today. I'm gonna add this vacuum sticker right here because my room needs it. Because we usually bring cupcakes for her birthday. I don't know how we can do that for Alyssa this year, but we'll try to figure it out. Try to figure something out. That's there. Think I'm going to use this size sticker. And I'm going to chop off the top. So it just says Psy. And I might be able to use this for something else later. Just hang that right there. And I'm gonna stick that right on top of the banner. Let's see. think that's it for that. My icons. Trying to keep an eye on the time too, because my daughter's gonna be here any minute. Let's see. Zip through the rest of these, see if there's anything else that I can or want to use. Any holidays? No. Not that I know of. Where are there? They are. Circle icons. Whoa. How exciting right there. And I'm going to use this weeds over here. Just add a little something something. I feel like I need something here. I think I'm gonna use this lap often, even though it's black. It's alright. Okay. So I like it so far. I think that's good. Some white space still, so I can use that. And nothing there. So let's see if I've got anything over here. Always gotta use a cleaning icon. Let's see if I have. Use a pink one for the laundry, and let's see, I have a purple one, the spray bottle, oops, there we go, that'll work. Just add a cute little flower. The Scarlet's banner. There we go. Nothing there. I already used these. I really should be using this. I can't even for her birthday, but that's okay. These are the icons I'm using if I can't find icons. Okay, I'm gonna call it quits here. Just because I think I'm done. I think. So let's set that back. Oh, where did I put my platter? Losing my mind. So we'll set these back into here. And I'm sure more things will get added as the week progresses, as it usually does. And I'm gonna call it quits right there. So I hope you guys like it. It's a very, this week is always nerve-wracking for me. Like I said, both my youngest and my oldest get a year older at the exact same time. So, wish me luck this guys this week, because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some tears and lots of hugs and kisses, and I'm not ready for my babies to grow up another year. Not ready for any of them, but this week is always the hardest because, like I said, it's my oldest and my youngest. So, on that note, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!